Hello everyone, Melcadrien here, and I'm here to show you a game called Don't Starve. This game, still being worked on, is quite a good game for what it is. Well, like most games out there, this is a survival game, but the two interesting things that you need to do is not starve and not be out in the dark. Now, as you can see, I've already have been playing this for a while, so let me get some of my resources so that way we can survive the night. Grass is pretty much the most effective resource to make a fire, assuming you have one of these. A fire pit allows you to restart a fire every time, or make a fire. If you use the basic campfire, make sure you have logs, because the required resources for that is this. It's nice that it shows you the required resources for it, so that way you know what you need to get to make it. Most of the items at the beginning, when you first play this game, are basically locked. And you can't unlock them until you get some light bulb points, which you get by making these. By using those, you can unlock new items to make and to place, pretty much, thus increasing your chances of survival. The world of this game is always randomly generated, so it's never the same twice. And before you ask, no, there's no seed like Minecraft. And the resources that you get are vital. Anything you can find can pretty much be useful one way or another. Grass, twigs, berries, manure. Yes, there is manure in this game. And it's best to usually keep the creatures that make the manure alive, so that way you still have a constant supply of it. Also, if you were to somehow die in this game, it's not the end. In fact, you are rewarded for dying. The longer you survive, the more XP you get, which gives you more character unlocks. I have pretty much the latest character unlock as of this point, which is this character, Wolfgang. He has double health, double stomach capacity, and increased strength. Now, I really like this game because of the concept and all. But if you're concerned about surviving in this game, here's some basic knowledge. Cooking your gathered food like carrots, berries, and morsels via a campfire or a crock pot like these restores a little more hunger than just eating it raw. Also, if you haven't found anything to make an axe to get wood, no problem. All you need is a few torches, about one or two, using them effectively, and you'll be able to last the night, no problem. And most of the resources that you can get are easily replenishable, like grass, twigs, berries, manure, even trees for that matter, because the trees drop a pine cone, which spontaneously grows a tree, no problem. Also, if you really want to get this game, I'd suggest you get it during the current event on Steam, because it comes with two copies. One for you, and one for someone you want to give it to. So pretty much, you have a lot of reasons for trying this game out. And if you're concerned about the whole gaming, the whole experience, there's most likely other people playing through this game. No problem. Oh, hey. What? And here's one of the random events. A turkey. Come here, you turkey. Never let this bird survive. Why? One, it gives you food. Two, if you do leave it alone, it's gonna eat all your other berries. Now that I've taken care of that, I think... Well, that's an interesting change. Well, anyways, I'm gonna pick my berries, and I'll see you next time. So, this has me been playing a bit of, well, showing off Don't Starve. And this is Melcadrien, signing off. Have a good day, and happy gaming.